Welcome back to another video tutorial for Cultural Contribution Scholarship OrgSync page. This video we're going to be going over how to submit your final contribution hours. So unlike in the past where you submitted your hours in paper, now we are submitting everything over OrgSync. So the first thing you're going to want to do is just verify that all of your hours have been accepted and completed and that you have 25 completed hours. So in order to do that, you're going to want to click your name in the top right corner and then go into your involvement tab here. And this will show you all of the hours that you've done, the name of the activity, the number of hours, and then the status. So you're going to, again, like I said, verify that all of your hours are approved and that you have 25 hours done for the appropriate semester. And as soon as you've verified all of that, you're going to want to go into reports and download your full involvement history report. So keep the learning outcomes, keep the reflections, go ahead and download the report here. And this will show you all of the hours in a report here. And that's what we're gonna be looking at to verify that you've completed all of your hours. So you're gonna wanna save this PDF here as your first name dot your last name. Dot your tech ID, but of course you're going to want to put your actual first name, your actual last name, and your tech ID number, and then go ahead and save that to your computer, and then you're going to want to go back into OrgSync, go into the Cultural Contribution Scholarship Portal, and then under Forms, you're going to want to look for the Cultural Contribution Scholarship Hours submission. This one is for spring 2017, but you're going to want to find whatever semester you're in. Find that hours submission. Go into that. And then again, here's some written instructions on how to complete the form. But go ahead and begin form. You're going to want to fill in your first name, your last name. Again, enter your tech ID. Enter your email address, and then where it says file upload, this is where you're going to want to enter the file that you just downloaded. So the one with your first name, last name, your tech ID. Go ahead and upload that here. Click that you verify that these are your hours and that they belong to you and that you're doing this correctly and fairly. And then go ahead and continue. And as soon as you've filled out all this information, you should be able to submit your form. And then as long as you've submitted your form by the appropriate deadline each semester, and you get approved by a GA, then that's all you have to do. You do not have to come into the office. You do not have to sign anything. As long as you're approved, that means you're good to go.